Hey, it's Ted here. I got another SX lower unit that I'm taking apart. I've just used the tool to pop the shaft out. I got this out, and when I was loosening the nut, it was grinding pretty good. So we're gonna look first chance you get to see what I see when I pull this shaft out, and it's this. So we're gonna finish breaking this loose because it's still stuck in the housing. It really sounded bad, like metal grinding, when I was trying to pop it out. So here we go, let's see what we got. Ooh, that doesn't sound good. No, that's not good at all. Ooh, that's not good. Nope. So, those look like shims. It looks like they mashed the shims in there and then the bearing stuck and spun in the housing. So this housing is junk. Yeah, once the bearing spins in there, then it's junk. I don't know if I can even save the shaft, but we'll see. But that's definitely not good. That was done, somebody said they had rebuilt it themselves. Obviously they didn't do it right. And that's a costly mistake. Yeah, it's pretty torn up in there, so I don't think this is salvageable. Here's part of the shims that are embedded into the bearing, and you can see the bearing has come completely apart here. And that is why the drive locked up. So we'll see if the cage or anything, if the shaft hasn't gotten totally cooked and blued, we might be able to reuse the shaft. But we're gonna need another housing for this sure, for sure. So here is the shaft, and the bearings are welded to the bearing race. So yeah, that's not a good assembly. Gear lube in there, but wrong assembly. Okay, so there's another one that chalk it up to not doing it right, and it gets real expensive real quick. If you like this video, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one.